touch all the time. I got so many things on my mind. Shut me down, I'm gonna stop this thing. Seeing how we're going to get serious for a minute. I'm going to do a song that I wrote about 10 years ago, and every time I play this song, it kind of has more meaning to me. You know, it's like one of those kind of songs that when I wrote it, I'm not sure I knew what the hell I was talking about. You know what I mean? So as time goes on and you lose some people that are really close to you and a couple of people through violent deaths, which that's a whole other story. I personally don't believe that any human being, for any reason, has the right to take another human being's life, for any reason. And that's a pretty cool thing about this country. I know you. This country doesn't believe in the death penalty, and I don't either. Torture them! Torture them, but don't kill them, man. So I wrote this, when I first wrote this song, I thought I was writing about being born, and so here's kind of a deep subject for all you that remember this in your lives. Here's a song about being born. It's called Eagles Fly. Sunday morning, 9 a.m. I saw fire in the sky. I often the sky. I've always wished I could fly. The simple life of a bird on the wing. Oh Lord, I could sing. So much. Toronto, very special moment. Mr. Eddie Van Halen. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you very much.
It's got what it takes.